This is the increasing and decreasing homework. And for a good example, it's going up, and then domain would be -3, 4. It's over negative, down -3.
Got
range -2, 2. Increasing -3, -2. And square brackets because it's like a line right there. And then also 2, 4. Maximum -2, 0. Minimum -3, 2. A bad example would be 4, -3. That would be domain. And you would put the 4 there. Definition: the set of input values of a function or a relation. Steps: look on the graph to somewhere on the point, like where the point's located, like right there. Find the domain by going left to right. And range by going bottom from the top. Find the increasing point by looking at the line going up. Find the decreasing by looking at the graph going down. And picture increasing through a sink going pouring up a glass of water, and decreasing pouring out a cup of water, like slowly.